I grew up believing in God and angels and all that stuff. I used to thought of my guardian angels as like people who go imaginary guardian angels.
Do you believe that deep down we are only dying in this life to go on again in another life? I think it changes based on anyone else's beliefs. However, I like to think that when we die, it's not the end.
Trying to figure out how to be a vessel for you.